Oh, I can open these with the boomerang now? Okay. That's cool. And we got another joy pendant, which doesn't do anything because I'm not gonna do any side quests. I think I still need 20 of them or something. At least that's how it is in Waker HD. Okay. Bam. What is this? Oh, that's the warp part. Okay. Pretty dumb to fly over here right now, but... whatever. Oops. Can I just jump like this? Yeah. That's probably what it is there for. Oh. What? Okay. Ooh, okay. How do I get back up? Oh, wait, I just saw a ledge. Okay, never mind. If I could at least stop targeting those stupid things. I didn't... Oh, God. I didn't even want to fall down there. I thought I could walk on it. And I probably can. Just need to... space the jump. Oh. Oh wow, really? Oh God. Do you guys see why I can't really play this for very long? I'm just starting to rush things, and then I can't, like, I can't jump properly. I miss time stuff. Not only miss time, but also, like, oh my God. Like, I just don't even jump into the right direction. All that stuff. Okay. Wait a second, but if I go down there, Can I still jump back up? That seems a bit too high. Okay, the funny thing is that might have even been possible. He jumps pretty high. Okay, that definitely doesn't work. Okay, I don't know, guys. I think that's pretty much it for me for today. I will probably continue streaming this tomorrow. But I think my concentration is just not enough to continue playing right now. Oh god, I'm so... Okay. Wait a second, what? Okay, I don't know how I just did that, but it seems to work. Never mind then. I have no idea if that opened the chest. That definitely didn't. How did I make it stop in the middle though? I still don't get it. Yeah, if you guys want a new world, I mean, it would probably be better to practice that in a new world. I can open a server in the new world. No problem. I don't know. Oh, so you don't want to stream? Well, because, I mean, if you stream, then it's probably better if you don't host the server, you know. And if you would stream, I would just, you know, watch, because honestly, like, my attention span is over for this game, I think. At least for today. And I don't even know if I have to do this. I don't know if I'm just messing around with some random kind of puzzle that, you know, doesn't even need to be completed. Are you serious? Why did nobody tell me that? I didn't know you could just... Oh my god. I'm so stupid. I don't know. I've never really played any of the Metroid games. Maybe that's something I should do. Oh yay, this chest was even... Like, I need that chest to even complete the game. I would have been salty if I missed that. Wow. Okay, so I'm going to the warp pod. No, I'm actually not going to the warp pod. Because why would I?